So there is the term that is called carbon footprint. And when I first got to know about it, it taught me that carbon footprint nationwide is calculated from the data of individuals. So we can calculate carbon footprint personally or on the basis of our family or on our community, like school community or on our city. It can be calculated on various different levels, but what it's nothing else than a sum of all of our actions and interactions, if you can guess what I'm saying.